So, here's what happens. You strike, holding on with one hand, your wrist being twisted, you kind of your wrist out.
Do I get any advantages because I'm grappling her?
No.